Welcome to Revel, the world's best destination for adventurers and explorers, for artists and romantics, for the curious and the wild at heart. Step into the world of travel insight and destination inspiration. Revel in the experience. Today we are going to exhibit 10 of the world's most beautiful mosaic murals and tell you where to find them. Be sure to watch all the way to the end, as our number one is magical. Number 10, Kalta Minor Minaret, Kiva, Uzbekistan. An impressive barrel-shaped figure is located in Silk Road City in Kiva, Uzbekistan. The Kalta Minor Minaret shows that mosaic murals don't always have to be full of colors and spectacular decorations. This stunning mosaic mural in the form of a barrel is composed of a gorgeous type of pottery, known as maiolica, and fabulous glazed tile. It has a perfect blend of its shades, which includes a touch of dazzling turquoise and a tone of deep azure, making the Kalta Minor Minaret Tower an eye-catcher. Number 9. Russia-Georgia Friendship Monument, Gadauri, Georgia. This wonder is iconic, legendary, and historically significant, and can be found in Gadauri, Georgia. This famous mosaic mural symbolizes great art and clever expression of emotions, and the relation of two beautiful countries that promised to be good friends until the end. The Russia-Georgia Friendship Monument was crafted in 1983 for the purpose of celebrating the bicentennial of the Treaty of Georgievsk. It's currently sitting right on the edge of beautiful snow-capped mountains. It mainly features its astonishing cylinder-shaped structure and decoration that consists of beautiful colored murals displaying epic scenes from Georgian and Russian history. It's not completely enclosed, and the reason behind its intriguing structure is to indicate the unknown future, meaning both countries believe that they must look forward to the unexpected future that lies between them. Number 8. Park Güell, Barcelona, Spain. This dazzling paradise of murals is situated in Carmel Hill in Barcelona, Spain. Park Güell has an unbeatable art piece, and is the kind of haven that will welcome you with its spectacular mosaics, sweeping walls, surreal benches, and otherworldly creatures. Park Güell is a masterpiece creation of architect Antoni Gaudí that serves as his playful gift to the town he loved the most. This paradise is among the most awesome and unique public parks on Earth. It possesses such majestic beauty, this park is highly recognized by UNESCO and has become popular around the world. Number 7. Basilica of San Vitale, Ravenna, Italy. This consecrated haven is highly regarded as one of the most significant examples of Christian Byzantine art and architecture. The Basilica of San Vitale in Ravenna, Italy is a divine paradise flourished with magnificent mosaics that showcase an inspiring history from the spiritual book of the Old Testament. Everything around the holy place is filled with gorgeous colors and a fabulous shade of gold. In the holy town of Emilia-Romagna, explorers will get to enjoy having a wanderlust journey around the beautiful town, and photographers can spot some enticing mosaics and some of the creative masterpieces of the 5th century. Number 6. Monreale Cathedral, Palermo, Italy. You can walk down the aisle of this gorgeous cathedral that has existed for over 800 years. This splendid haven in Palermo, Italy, can let you have a religious experience and remarkable moments appreciating the dazzling features of this majestic site. Monreale Cathedral exhibits beautiful highlights, such as impressive interiors composed of astounding mosaics crafted from glass tiles. Most of the glass tiles consist of gold. When you visit during what they mostly call the right time, you can witness light streams that fabulously glow through the wonderful stained glass windows. What's more, the real highlight is the astonishing mosaic of Christ Pantocrator, known to be the pride and treasure of the cathedral. The mosaic was created by the talented Venetian and Muslim craftsmen of the 12th century and has been drawing a lot of attention for its exceptional and breathtaking detail. Number 5. Wat Phra Kaw, Bangkok, Thailand. This fascinating mosaic is a marvelous and superb creation that can be found in the Buddhist country of Thailand. It is located in the White Temple of Wat Arun and is the most holy Buddhist temple in the country. At Wat Phra Kaw, you will be welcomed by the splendid mosaic of two demons that act as the guards of this haven. They have exceptional detail. There are also more impressive collections. There are pavilions, prangs, and thrilling statues of mythological creatures that are all encrusted with gorgeous glass and stunning porcelain mosaics. Number 4. Metro Stations, Moscow, Russia. There is a grand and luxury collection of arts right in the underground station of a subway. The metro stations of Moscow and Russia have been renowned as the largest underground galleries in the world. There are exceptional vaulted ceilings that are lit up with chandeliers, and the art collections are a must-see in this interesting station. As you walk through the hallway of the metro, you will be able to spot mosaics that are crafted from glass, marble, and granite that show a promising, majestic future. Every time you get off at any station of the metro, you can spot different displays of mosaic homages to workers, soldiers, farmers, athlete students, industry, agriculture, and warfare. Number 3. St. George's Church, Topola, Serbia. For a site where you can find an enthralling collection of mosaics, check out this haven situated in Topola, Serbia. St. George's Church has a land area of 3,570 square meters. Inside of this religious place, there are 725 individual compositions famously known as Oplanak. The interior design of this holy church has Murano glass tiles with over 15,000 different hues, and serves as the mausoleum of over 28 members of the Karađorđević dynasty. The masterminds of the impressive masterpiece are Russian artists who were inspired by the medieval monasteries in Serbia. Number 2. Madaba Map, Madaba, Jordan. Known to be the oldest cartographic illustration of the Holy Land on Earth, it was mistaken as a typical map for its visuals. The Madaba map is a floor mosaic that can be found in the Byzantine Church of St. George, located in the ancient city of Madaba in Jordan. It mostly depicts the famous religious paradise Jerusalem. There are intriguing symbols on the map said to be a representation of pilgrimage places. A great example of this controversial visual is the two fishes that face one another. One looks like it's swimming along the Dead Sea. Meanwhile, the other swims in the Jordan River, but it is not possible for one to survive in the Dead Sea. With this, experts conclude that this is a sign of a meeting point of Christians. If it was not discovered in the midst of building the new Greek Orthodox Church in 1884, probably no one would have ever known about the existence of this precious treasure. Number 1. Magic Gardens, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. This majestic mosaic mural is located in Philadelphia. The Magic Gardens of Philadelphia is a famous site that has been quite popular for having such an extraordinary, peculiar, and spectacular collection of multicolored street art pieces. Ecologically sustainable is a perfect way to describe the site, as every single material that the creator of this mosaic paradise used was recyclable, like glass bottles. Over the years of transforming the site into something magical since 1960, there have been countless incredibly clever changes that have been made, including the storefront that turns into a sculptured park consisting of awesome decorations and styles that goes to long alleys and staircases that can be found in the beautiful haven. Despite taking such great initiative in making the Magic Gardens possible, there is one controversial issue that has been raised, especially to the mastermind of this eco-friendly piece, Isaiah Zagar. That issue is, the land where Zagar made the majestic Magic Garden is not his property, so there have been questions about invading rights. The Magic Garden of Philadelphia has become a non-profit organization since 2004 that is able to protect the marvelous works of locals and let visitors admire the art pieces. Mosaic mural art is a precious style that can require a lot of time and deep passion, determination, and inspiration. There are many beautiful mosaic murals across the world. Which of these phenomenal mosaic murals do you think is the coolest? Comment below. We'd love to hear what you think. Thanks for watching, revelers! Hey, are you a reveler yet? If not, what in the world? Join the movement! Click to subscribe, ring the bell to get notified when we upload a new video, and grab some cool merch from our store and let the world know that you too are a reveler.